Sûr. Smashful to start. I'm used to seeing PS2, I won't lie. I'm glad we got some variety. So I think Ben Sakuji does well when he's 2 play. I'm not sure though. We will see. Gary takes the first stock though, so... Ben's rollers tonight have been so bad. Oh my. Goes for another up there. Cannot go. Gary, why is he jumping out? That roller worked! Catches him slipping, catches him pulling a grenade. Oh my god. Catches the throw of the bomb. Says you can't do it like me. The roller man. Alright, and we're back. So Lilat is the pick. Oh, that Inkling Dash is so good. I need those platforms. Can I get C4? Pretty handy. So Ben really wants to send. He really wants that run back versus Scubs that match. Losing the Incineroar, you know, that's gotta hurt. Not to discredit Scubs Incineroar, of course. Ben's got something to prove. Gets that stock. Oh, confident in his spacing. But that forward, we'll take it off the top. Gary going for some under the stage shenanigans. Oh, nice spacing with that. Gary opts for the no match. Oh, catches him, catches DI slipping. Oh, it's so much damage. Another poor roll. Catches him running in with the up tilt. Gary's not at all out of this game. Let's see what Ben can do to clean this up. Snake dash attack. That roller worked. Scubs knew exactly what to do. This is like all every bad roller, but Gary's kind of struggling with the roller a bit more. Oh, he's got no jump. To the edge guard. Back throw is not gonna kill. Snake just go high. Pull up. Barely getting away from that up air. Snake of Rage is getting scary. And the C4. Catches Ben and Gary goes up 2-0. Against Ben to tech. Wow. These landing C4s saved Gary many a times. Back to Lilat. Close game. Gary really brought that one back. Big strength for Ben.
Ben gets the up air, it's like, who's gonna get the up air out of this?
And Ben tickets. Oh, barely lives. What a snipe with that bomb. Confidently grabs that back here. Recharges ink, respects the C4. Oh, C4 hitting only Gary. Bought that up tilt. We'll take it 200%. Catches Ben running in again. Ben barely missing that 4 there. Gary gets right above that one, too. Cross-stage ruler. Does not work. Weird. You're getting a lot of damage this stock. This is not what you want if you're Bensec. You do not want this if you're Bensec. If Gary gets the stock first, oh my goodness, that'll be rough. He's gotten obviously so much damage and gets the stock with the up smash. Gary's looking poised to take this set with a 3-0. Oh wow, that grenade was actually 6 in it. Flying up there and shooting it down. Only 30% of Ben, but that will take it. Ben, not out of this yet, but he's gotta be careful with these trades. Ben just peeing on him from a distance. These C4s catching Ben's dash dances. Really, really good for here. Oh my god! If he didn't charge it, I wonder. Ben just kind of whipped the grab there. Alright, this is looking scary for both players right now. Right through the level. And the up smash catches the jump from ledge. Bensec clutches that one out and gets the game on the board. Mech do be a spammer. What's new? Ooh. Gary counter. Ben kind of a cheeser. Getting his stage in the battlefield. If it's their counter pick, I usually just go battlefield. If it's my counter pick, I'll pick my battlefield for, but let's parry. That was a good start here. But Gary brought that all the way back. That C4 actually kind of does camouflage in on the stage. Maybe Gary counterpicked this one. But not nearly as well as it does on the Shadow Bone side. Scary for Ben. Tried to shield grab up to it. Why even try? Down smash. Can he get this? Nice back air. And
my forwarder. Big forwarder. Ben does not get caught by the pressure of Gary. Still doing some funky rolls. This top platform so good for Gary. Of course. Dash dance. Backer. Okay, retaliates with his own back. Yeah, and that up smash gonna take that stock. Gary up this game 4 now, up 2-1. But Bentek brings it right back at a last stock 0% game. Ben needs this to stay alive this bracket. To have a hope of rematch with Scubs. Oh! Grenade up smash. So much damage on Bensek right there. And now all these trades are gonna hurt even more. Gets the C4. 113 on Ben right now. And the anti-hop up tilt. Gary with a very clean last stock takes that 3-1. Bensek finishing at 4th place. Places a seed. Very respectable. Gary just moves on.